Okay, in this series, we're going to be looking at ways to play the bass drum off the beat of swing, as in using the ride cymbal pattern most commonly facilitated in jazz, and looking at ways to play the bass drum off of that beat. This will help us build our coordination and our independence and our ability to improvise.